Detectives Phelps and Biggs, LAPD.
John Cunningham, can I help you, gentlemen?
We have reason to believe that the Sawyer family of 4414 Rosewood Avenue recently won a competition run by your company.
Yes, I remember them. They called up to cancel at the last minute. One of the kids was sick. Very unfortunate.
Do you mind if I take a look at that?
The Sawyer family, Rosewood Avenue. Here they are, Steffens.
If I needed a mannequin for the store window, I'd buy one. How about running along now?
I'm told the tickets were a prize.
Yes, they were.
You do a lot of these prizes?
Look, there are hundreds of these promotions running at any one time. If you're the lucky guy, you get your name pulled out of a hat.
While the Sawyer family were supposed to be at Catalina Island, their house burnt down. You consider them lucky.
Christ. I'm sorry to hear that.
Can you tell me who offered the prize won by the Sawyer family?
Sure. Look, there's supposed to be some sort of supervised draw with hundreds of tickets. But the reality is the Suburban Redevelopment Fund calls me every couple of weeks and tells me exactly who's won.
Tell us about the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
There's not much to tell. They run a promotion. Our promotion's mailing list covers half of LA.
So they are not a government agency?
I don't believe so. Government organizations don't usually get involved in promotions.
Thanks for your help.
No problem. Wish I could do something for that family.
You could put round the hat. A few bucks would really help them now.
I suppose so.
Good. I'll put you down for 50. I could tell you were Samaritan the minute I walked in the
50?
Door.
50? Are you?
Good man, Cunningham. You're all right.
Yeah, I'm great. Poorer, but great.
Can you drive to this one?
So where do you want to go? Let me guess. You want to check out the Suburban address.
Great partners must think alike.